变态，变态。
She's cute.
Oh, please. She's okay. Thanks goodness. Mr. Marquez is not here yet.
Sandy, is that you?
Oh, man. What happened to your hair? I like your hair. It's so chic. I love it.
You're beautiful.
Friends, did you finish our homework for home economics?
Yeah. Anyways, where were you last Friday? We were looking for you.
Yeah, like Dan was looking for you.
I didn't feel well, so I went home. I'm sorry. I didn't say goodbye.
Look at that chick. Who's that? Peachy's new friend?
I think I know her.
How come you don't know all the hot girls in school?
Yeah, first you brought Sandy to the dance, then you know this girl.
How did you end up with Sandy anyway?
This adjustment jersey here?
I just asked her out, then she said yes. So we went together. Don't think too much, man.
I'm not jealous. I'm just asking.
Defense! Defense!
Okay, if you say so.
Hi guys, can we join you?
By all means. Wait, you have to make an introduction first.
What do you mean? We know each other. So bad.
I told you guys, I know her. Hey Sandy, why did you go last Friday? I was looking for you.
Sandy?
I didn't feel well, so I went home. I'm sorry.
Hey, Dan, do you have any plans after class?
Nothing yet.
Do you want to go out?
I'm sorry. I remember we have to go somewhere.
How about tomorrow?
I need to do something. Maybe next time. It's almost time. I think we better go, guys.
Why are you in section? I need to go to class.
Right, yeah. It's the first time I have heard you say something like that.
This is because of Liz? Oh no, it's because of Sandy. Am I right?
Mark, two words. Shut up.
The boys in this school like her.
She's just being nice to everyone.
Oh, shut up, friends. Even Luke asked for her number.
Everyone is talking about Sandy.
Yeah, I know that. I've been trying to call her, but her life's always busy.
I heard that. She's not hanging out with Pink Girl anymore.
What? Why?
Friends said the girls don't like her because all the boys want to be with her.
I like the old Sally.
We know, man.
Deep inside, and I just cannot hide that
but there's anguish at the thought that we should have to part.
Loving you is all that means to me. When being happy is all I hope you be. That loving you must mean I really have to set you free. If loving you is all that means to me, when being happy is all I hope you be, then loving you must mean I really have to set.
Sandy, I haven't talked to you for quite a long time.
I know. I'm sorry about that. And you mad at me?
No, you don't have to worry about me. Thanks.
But you're mad at me, right?
Well,
I only changed because I thought Dan noticed me, but I was wrong.
You don't have to change to get noticed. Dan's nice though. Don't worry about Liz. She only loves him because he's popular, but she doesn't like him like you.
Is that so? Thanks, friends, for everything.
Hey, what a friend for?
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow and tell the girls I'm really sorry.
Okay, I'll tell them. See you tomorrow.
I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face, so afraid to tell the world what I've got to say. But I had this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. To let you know. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This is me.
Hey girls, I'm sorry.
Friends told us already.
Oh, it's okay. We're sorry too. We just jealous because you are more popular than us.
I told you in a real thing.
Well, if you really like Dan that much, and I think he likes you too. Well, I prefer other guys now like the guys in college. I met someone last weekend and he's studying law at.
Come on, go over there if you really want to talk to him.
Go, go, girl.
Hey, you're back.
Yeah, I think this means better.
I like this dude better than the other one.
Really?
I hope you won't change your image again.
Thanks for letting me know.
Are you free this weekend?
I believe I'm free.
Finally!
So, where are we going this weekend? Can't we have to go together? So, it'd be more fun, right?
Celebration.
White cats sing along. Yeah, you got it going on. White cats in the house. Everybody sing now. White cats everywhere. Wave your hands up in the air. That's the way we do it. Let's get to it. Time to show the world. Wave it to his rescue.